the latest generation of the Sega Flasher Pro is able to program QSPI Flash in quad mode at up to 50 MHz, maximizing programming speed for production environments. The Flasher Pro can program QSPI Flash memories indirectly via the microcontroller or SoC, or directly by connecting straight to the pins of the QSPI Flash. The Flasher Pro can program QSPI Flash in standalone mode with the push of a button, controlled remotely, or controlled by a PC. As an example, let's program an empty GigaDevice GD25LF255E QSPI Flash with 4 megabytes of test data at 50 MHz in quad mode, connected directly to the Flasher Pro using the Sega JFlash Spy programming software. As the test hardware, we're using the Sega QSPI Evaluator board. We can verify the settings and the test data in JFlash Spy. As the chip is already fully erased, we can simply start the programming operation. After that, we can verify that the programming operation was successful. As we can see, the Flasher Pro is able to program the 4 megabytes of data in about 4.2 seconds, at a speed of just under 1 megabyte per second. In standalone mode, the programming speed is even higher, 4 megabytes of data programmed in about 3.33 seconds, at a speed of about 1.2 megabytes per second. We are programming 16,384 256-byte pages in 3.33 seconds, which means an average of about 4,900 pages per second, or an average programming time of about 0.20 milliseconds. The QSPI datasheet lists the page programming time as 0.25 milliseconds typical. So we are essentially programming the QSPI Flash at maximum speed. Flasher Pro is very easy to set up and operate using the matching Sega software tools like JFlash and JFlash Spy, which are available cross-platform for Windows, macOS, Linux for x86, and Linux for ARM processors. To learn more about the Sega Flasher Pro or any of our other hardware or software products, please visit www.sega.com. Thanks for watching!